John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of, so let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Let's see what you got. Is butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. Next to a peak called Tête du Danay. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what I mean. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there. There's a lot of places like this out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job! The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do! I'll be honest, I put this warm-up together to show the team at Red Bull what you're capable of because they're putting on an event nearby called the Ultra Natural. Well, they love what they saw and want you to take part, so let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one where only the best of the best can compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks, and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come. Yeah.
Remember when I said give these people a show they won't forget? Well, you just did that. The crowd went nuts for that run. All right, see that spot over there I marked out for you? Let's make our way over to it. Time for you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore to discover drop zones and open new lines. Take risks, go for the stylish rides, and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders and look around for the mountain stories too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here in the mountains. And if you're feeling brave, we can take a trip to Alaska. But you better be ready, because that place is mean as hell. All right, what say we dive into some challenges and mountain stories nearby and start working on that rep of yours? Thank you.